For this problem, we have an object being acted upon by a net force of 12 newtons. This object has a mass of 36 kilograms. We are looking for its acceleration. We use Newton's second law, sigma F is equal to ma. We divide by m to isolate dA, our acceleration. We plug in our values of 12 and 36 to acceleration of 0.33 meters per second squared.